You can go to the Consume King at least.
Oh, I could go up into the dragon, in the arch drake, whatever.
No, Consumed King Osiris. You can do that whole area. Well, actually, yeah, no, you can do the rest, actually. You already made it there. Of course you can do the rest. You can do all, you can do the,
all three of them over there?
You can do the lords in any order you want. They just have to be done.
You just have to do all four. Which means I can technically save the easiest lord, first one, last.
If, I mean, if you think,
For the level requirements, yeah, I think so. I think the Abyss Watch is probably the easiest one.
I'm about to fight her. Wish me luck.
Parry the fuck out of that bitch. I'm just kidding. I don't know if she is parryable. And bippity boppity, there's the...
Yes!
Oh, you killed the dancer already?